हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम शौर्य मिश्रा, योर विजन केयर एडवाइजर। वेलकम टू योर ओन यूट्यूब चैनल विजन केयर एडवाइजर। टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट व्हाट इज द विजन 6x6 एंड 6x9। मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम सम पीपल आर कंफ्यूज्ड टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज द टर्मिनोलॉजी ऑफ विजन 6x6। आई विल एक्सप्लेन इन वेरी इजी स्टेप्स एंड यू नेवर फॉरगेट the term vision 6x6. Friends, before starting the video, please do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon so that as soon as our new videos comes, you will get the notification. Friends, firstly, let me explain you what is the vision 6x6 means. 6x6 or 2020 means a person who can see the distance object of the letter size 0.872 cm in height and width at a distance of 6 m and 20 ft. As an eye care professional, we are considering this as a normal vision. As an eye care professional, we are placed an eye chart of Snellen chart at a standard distance, which is 6 m or 20 ft. If an average person can read the smallest line, and the smallest line letter size would be 0.872 cm in height and width, that means he has normal vision. And the eye care advisor would mention in medical terminology as 6x6 visual acuity. So the question is arising on mind that the person who has 6x9 vision, from how much distances he can read the Snellen chart or see the distance object like television, etc. So let me clear you friends that if the person has 6x6 vision, he can see the distance object of the letter size 1.308 cm like television, etc. at a distance from 9 m or 30 ft, while the person who has 6x9 visual acuity can't see the same things at a same distance from 9 m or 30 ft. He has to come closer to the distance object like television at a distance from 9 m to 6 m or from 30 ft to 20 ft, who has 6x9 vision. Thank you for watching. Do remember to check your vision yearly and see the world clearly.